queen.
Thank you.
todos os acabamos. Thank you.
Our concert will continue in the moment, but before we do, let's join Mahlathini and the Mahotella Queens in their native Soweto, South Africa, which incidentally is my hometown too. I'm Portia Ngumalo, and while we get a chance to look at my country in this video, I'd like to tell you a little bit about our music and share some things I spoke of with Mahlathini and the Mahotella Queens during their recent performance at the Painted Bride. Mahlathini and the Mahotella Queens call their music Mbaqanga, which simply means bread mixture. The group was formed exactly 28 years ago, but it is only in the last few years that they have been performing so often away from home. The recent changes in South African government policies toward apartheid have meant that Mahlathini and the Mahotella Queens can speak more freely now about the realities in their communities. But their music has not changed, they say. By choice, their songs tell of love, but many also have a strong social message encouraging young people to stay married and be good parents. As change at home slowly unfolds, Mahlathini and the Mahotella Queens are excited about being able to bring their music, as this song says, to the world.
Africa, ukujabula kwakho kusukuma zonke izizwe. Ayi, ukugiya kwakho kujabulisa zonke izinhlanga.
What?
ubukile kagaza wenu
Let's go. We don't know.